decides to back it out, has the mismatch on Whiteside, throws it up. Whiteside altered that shot, back comes Royce O'Neal.